I'm T.V. Paul. I'm a James McGill Professor of International Relations at McGill University in Montreal. I'm an author of about 18 books and about 70 articles in the field of international security and international relations. My research interests fall in four clusters. The first is conflict and war, where I wrote my first book on asymmetric conflicts, looking at why weaker states initiate wars against stronger powers. The second cluster is nuclear weapons and nuclear non-proliferation, where I produced a major work on the tradition of non-use of nuclear weapons, or nuclear taboo, as some people call it, reasons why nuclear weapons have not been used since 1945. And then in the third cluster is Asia-Pacific, in particular India, where I did a book on India's rise as a major power and India-Pakistan rivalry in the context of Pakistan's particular strategy of warfare. The fourth cluster is about international and regional order, where I did quite a few works on status accommodation, status conflict, and rising power problem, how to accommodate rising powers. My future project is going to be on peaceful transition, peaceful change, where I intend to look at why countries propose peaceful grand strategies, only to abandon them or whittle down them later on. Hopefully these things will have a major impact at a time when the world is undergoing dramatic changes in world order, in the role of institutions, and the power positions of countries, in particular involving the United States and China.